Hey guys, and welcome back. This is Mary from SEO PowerSuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use SEO SpyGlass, one of the tools created by our team. I've already made videos about rank tracker and website auditors, so make sure to check them out later if you haven't yet. I will leave links to them in the description below. Now let's dive into SEO SpyGlass. This application aims to help you with backlink analysis and backlink research. If you want to analyze your own backlink profile, spot potentially harmful links and disavow them, see your competitors' backlinks and uncover their strategy, SEO SpyGlass is here to help you. To start analyzing a backlink profile of a site, you need to create a project. Launch SEO SpyGlass and enter a site URL you'd like to monitor. It could be your site or a competitor's. Set the range of results SEO SpyGlass should collect by choosing one of the three options: domain and subdomains, domain only, or exact URL. I'm going to choose domain and subdomains. Hit Get Backlinks and wait until the tool gathers the backlinks, loads them to the project together with the overall domain metrics. Once done, you will be switched to the summary section under Backlink Profile. Here you will see an overview of your backlink stats, the number of your backlinks, referring domains, and unique IPs, live backlinks and linking domains progress graphs, new lost backlinks and linking domains graphs, the top 3 new and lost backlinks and linking domains over the past month, page and domain in-link rank scores, a map of your links, anchor text stats, and your most linked to pages. To save the backlink summary table, click this icon and the stats will be saved in a PDF file. For in-depth analysis of your backlink profile, let's turn to Backlinks, the place where the stats on your individual links are. Along with the list of backlinks themselves, you will see their properties for comprehensive backlink research. Pay attention to domain in-link rank and in-link rank scores. These metrics have been introduced by our team as a substitution for Google PageRank, and they show the popularity and importance of a domain or specific page. The higher the in-link rank is, the more important this page or this domain is for Google. You can customize your workspace and you can move, add, or remove any column. If you want to add a certain metric, you just click the Edit Visible Columns button and check the box next to the required metric. Almost 40 options are at your disposal, including anchor text, penalty risk, title, meta description, link value, and more. To remove a column from the workspace, simply uncheck the box and click OK. There you go! In the Backlinks dashboard, you can switch between all backlinks, do follow, no follow, links from homepage, text, images links. If some non-backlinks haven't been found by the SEO PowerSuite Link Explorer, you can add them to your project manually. To do that, you need to click the plus button and enter your backlinks. The software will start analyzing them right away. Also, you can remove any backlink from the project anytime. To do that, select Backlink or Backlinks, right-click, and choose Remove Backlinks from Project. Since some of the backlinks may be outdated, you're recommended to verify the backlinks after creating the project. To do that, select Backlinks, click Update Backlinks, and choose Backlink Page Info. In a few moments, the software will show you which backlinks remain to follow, which of them have been switched to nofollow, which links are missing, and so on. To export backlinks, click this quick CSV export button. Alternatively, select backlinks, right-click, and select copy data to clipboard. Then choose one of the two options: copy all columns from workspace or copy backlink URLs only. Linking domains dashboard is similar to your backlinks dashboard, except it lets you analyze referring domains as opposed to individual links. This is a huge time save if you have a substantial link profile. Just like in the previous dashboard, you can quickly switch between all domains, do follow, no follow, linking from homepage, and additionally set the program to show all TLDs and filter out any specific one. To analyze the distribution of the anchor text added to the backlinks and linked pages the backlinks point to, you can turn to Anchor Text and Linked Pages dashboards under Backlink Profile. The Anchor Text dashboard will show the summary widget with the total number of unique anchors, anchor diversity diagram, and backlinks distribution by anchor type. The workspace will list all the anchor text associated with the backlinks in the project. Alongside, you will see the stats for each anchor, such as link type, image or text, number of backlinks, number of do-follow backlinks, linking domains the anchor is associated with. Hover your mouse over any cell and click this icon to expand the list of URLs to look through. This dashboard is particularly helpful when you analyze your competitor's backlink profile. You can monitor which keywords they use in the anchors and get some keyword ideas for your anchor text. The Linked Pages dashboard will uncover all the linked pages of the backlinks in the project with the related stats, number of backlinks, do follow backlinks, linking domains, and linked page status code, letting you check if the backlink leads to a live, accessible page of your site. To analyze the traffic your site is getting through backlinks, turn to the Referral Traffic dashboard. At this step, you will need to sync your Google Analytics account with SEO SpyGlass. To do that, click the Update Traffic button and hit the Click to Enter Account Settings button. Enter your Google Analytics credentials. Once the account is connected, it will take a few moments for the program to gather the data from GA for the backlinks in the project. After the task finishes, you will see the results in the workspace. You can switch between views by linking domains or backlink pages. Linking domains view will show the overall number of referral sessions received from each domain and the overall bounce rate. You can also see the number of backlinks you have from each domain. Backlink pages view will show the more detailed data, referral sessions from each backlink page, and bounce rate for each linked page. SEO SpyGlass penalty risk metric lets you detect harmful links in your backlink profile and evaluate exactly how dangerous each of your backlinks can be for your website's SEO. If you switch to the penalty risk dashboard, you will find an estimation of potential penalty risks associated with each of your links. Click on the header of the penalty risk column to search your backlinks by their penalty risk in descending order. Links with a penalty risk value of 70 to 100% should be checked immediately. These are most likely to get your website penalized by Google. A 30 to 70% risk would mean the link is potentially harmful and it's recommended that you take a closer look at it. Links with a 0 to 30% penalty risk value are the ones with minimal penalty risk or none. Those are safe to have in your link profile. In case some of the backlinks in your profile turn out to be harmful or toxic and you cannot take them down on your own by contacting the website owners, you may decide to disavow those with the help of Google Disavow tool, and with SEO SpyGlass, you can generate a disavow file right in the application. How can you do that? Select backlink pages you'd like to disavow or the whole domain that links to your site. Right-click the selection and hit Disavow Backlinks or Disavow Domains. At this step, you can also add a comment to the records you are disavowing. Comments are useful for your own future reference. Whenever you review or edit your disavow file later, you will instantly see what kind of sites you are disavowing and why. After you've added all links you're about to disavow to the list, go to Preferences, Disavow, Blacklist Backlinks. At this stage, you can add the comments by double-clicking any comment to make changes. Clicking Add lets you add links to your disavow list. And clicking Undo Disavow deletes selected records from the list. In the Choose the Action menu, you can select whether you'd like to simply disavow the backlinks, disavow and exclude them from all future updates you make in the project, or disavow and blacklist the links, which means to remove them from the project completely. Once you're happy with your disavow list, hit the export button and select the folder to save the file in, so you can upload it to Google Webmaster Tools. The historical data module in SEO SpyGlass allows you to tap into the historical index for your site and competitors to keep track of any changes to your backlink profile, identify what tactics bring you the most backlinks, and keep an eye on your competitors. To start researching, jump to Backlinks historical report if you want to see how many backlinks you gained or lost over a certain period of time in the past. Type in the domain or specific web page URL you'd like to research. Choose the corresponding search mode. It can be set to domain and subdomains, domain only, or exact URL. Hit search. Once the search is complete, you will get to the backlink submodule. At the top, you will see the history graph reflecting the changes to the backlink profile of the domain web page researched. Hover over any spike or fall to see the stats for the date with the exact number of backlinks gained and lost. In a drop-down on the right, choose the visualized period, from 1 month to 1 year. Scroll the graph back and forth using the arrows on the sides. If you want to see the links gained or lost on a certain date or within the selected period, click twice on any brick or click, drag, click to select the period. Otherwise, use the calendar right in the workspace, type in the dates manually, choose the predefined period or select a custom range. Switch to new links to explore the links that were gained within the chosen period. Here you can add extra columns to the workspace. Let's say I want to see link types and anchor details. So I click the Edit Visible Columns button, choose Necessary Metrics, and hit OK. At a glance, we evaluate the authority of the linking pages or domains, see when the link was found, revise the link types and anchor details. Now let's investigate lost backlinks and discover which ones were lost for whatever reason within the chosen period. Use the predefined workspace filter to switch between the removal reasons. Switch to the linking domains dashboard to revise the new and lost linking domains. Just like in the backlinks dashboard, there is a history graph to spot drastic changes at any point. Look at the workspace below and revise new and lost linking domains. Whenever you start a link building campaign, you're probably asking yourself, how many backlinks do my competitors have? Is their backlink profile much stronger than mine? What should I do to beat them in search results? The domain comparison module in SEO SpyGlass will help you get answers to these and many more questions and plan your link building campaign in the smartest way. Here is how it works. Enter the URLs of the sites of your competitors. You can add one competitor in the SEO SpyGlass free version, 5 in the professional version, and 10 in enterprise. Click OK. In a moment, you will see a table comparing your site with the competitors you've specified. You can analyze the sites by domain strength, the number of do-follow backlinks, anchor data, linked pages, and more. It is a good idea to examine the overall rating score for every website, an assessment of every link profile strength based on all the backlink factors above. Whenever a site performs the best in terms of any of the backlink factors, a respective cell will be highlighted in green. Look at the green cells in your own site's profile. These are the areas where you are outperforming your competitors. Now, look at the things that make your competitors stronger. Those are the factors you'll need to improve on to catch up. If you go to the link intersection dashboard, you will see backlinks that all specified domains have in common. You can see which sites link to all the compared domains and which of them link to your competitors, but not to your site. Looking into prospective domains list may help you discover the link building opportunities you may have been missing out and detect the sources that are likely to link to websites or businesses in your niche. The bulk analysis tool lets you analyze important backlink metrics for up to 200 domains at once. It can be a great help to discover new link opportunities by running a mass niche analysis and see how far ahead or behind your competitors are against you. All you need to do is to paste the list of your domains, page URLs, up to 200, one per line, and choose the search mode, domain with subdomains, domain, exact URL. Hit Analyze and the tool will provide you with the backlink stats. You can customize your workspace by adding columns to show even more metrics. If you turn to the Domain Strength module, you will see a general domain report showing how your website's strength grows over time. SEO SpyGlass is equipped with a set of customizable report templates that can be saved as HTML or PDF files and delivered to clients by various means, as an email attachment, as a shareable link, or can be downloaded directly to an FTP server. To customize a report, you need to click the Edit button. This will open up the Edit menu. The left side of the report template will show the list of widgets that can be added to the current template. Simply click the plus button next to the widget you want to add, and it will be added to the report template immediately. Besides, you can edit or remove any widget. If you want to change the color, the font, or language of your report, go to the report settings, click color and font settings, choose any, click OK, save the changes, and the report will be saved immediately. Please note that white label reporting is available only for the enterprise level users. So if you're the professional user, then you can only review them inside the software or print them out with a watermark. If you purchase an enterprise license, then you're able to quickly save these reports either in HTML or PDF format. To do that, click this quick save button and then select a place on a hard drive where the report should be saved. There is also an option on how you may publish your reports online. Just click this Share button and SEO SpyGlass will generate a shareable link you may copy and open in your external browser. You can send this link to your clients and they will be able to see the same report online which you have here. Another important feature I would like to talk about is creating scheduled tasks. Go to Preferences, Scheduler and Alerts, click Add. Here you need to choose which task you want SEO SpyGlass to perform for you automatically. For example, I want to rebuild project. Click Next, select the project, specify timing and recurrence rules, and click Next. I've created a scheduled task and SEO SpyGlass will rebuild my project according to the timing and recurrence rules I've set up, so I don't need to rebuild it manually each time. It will be doing this automatically every week. Well, that is all about the SEO SpyGlass main settings. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. As usual, if you have any questions about our products or SEO SpyGlass in particular, if you would like to share with us your feedback, please leave a comment under this video. Also, feel free to email us at support@link-assistant.com and join our private Facebook group for SEO PowerSuite users. See you next video. Goodbye.